The problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'm here to help you in your struggling to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. Just slip out back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me.
For sure.
Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the Keeley and get yourself free.
Hey, are you sure it isn't 50 ways to love your lever?
Positive.
Oh, sorry, Paul.
She said it's really not my habit to intrude. Furthermore, I hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. But I'll repeat myself at the risk of being crude. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. Just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me,
Roy.
Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the Keeley and get yourself free.
And get yourself free.
And get yourself free. And get yourself free.